From the Northwest Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News in Johnston now, where the state fire marshal is expected to be back at the scene of a deadly house fire on South Long Street. The fire broke out early yesterday morning. The homeowner was found dead inside his bedroom. One firefighter had to be treated there for smoke inhalation. Still no word yet on a cause.